Yellows easy clock handle with the carry running in between the tackles. She was down by Marisa Lizondo. Nice little bootleg by Gabby Wallace. She's down by Ava Malikowski. The first and goal here for the black team.
Probably for a better view.
Oh, beautiful reverse. That should be it. Touchdown, Ice Savant. Comes out of the shotgun once again. That was Elizabeth Joyner with a carry. 9 yard gain on the play. Second down. First down, big team. Pass is complete to Ava Malikowski. Ava Malikowski with the goal. She hits the sideline for a pink team touchdown. That brings us to the end of the first quarter, ladies and gentlemen. Coach Castle will go for two. I complete. 3 points is good. That blast was complete for one of the Duck Twins. Can't tell from here. Big shout out to her. Team comes out on a shotgun. Ball's ran by AZ Concannon. Get him about 7 on the play. Second down. It up to Aisha Vance, but she is stopped by Marina Okendo. Third down. Gabby Wallace runs a bootleg, big gain on the play. To a stop by KK Ross. First down, Black Team. Big shout out to Ever Since Rashika Tech. That song will be coming up next on the playlist. First down. Pass is complete. Daisy Concannon. She's stopped by KK Rocks. Big stop in the backfield by Riley Miller. Third down.
I'm a little old thing, little old thing, little old thing.
Reverse Aisha Vance. Sarah Kolodinsky sniffs it out, but is unable to take the flag off. Big first down for the black team. That is Eric Gow, ladies and gentlemen. Passes intended for Joyanne, but is picked off by Elizabeth Joyner. Takes in to take over. 7:14 left here in the second quarter. Beautiful day here, ladies and gentlemen, unlike yesterday. It's freezing cold. Big shout out to everybody that participated in the track meet yesterday.
It's a lot for two teams to go, like the whole group goes after each other.
Gosh darn it, the brightness.
Nice exchange with the ball. He's immediately stopped. Third down for the black team, 2:15 left here in the second quarter. We got some snacks over at the concession stand, ladies and gentlemen. Here in the first half, ladies and gentlemen.
I went out. I had
timeout, black team. That was Aisha Vance with the carry. She's forced out of bounds by Sarah Collins. That was Gabby Wallace with the carry. She scores a touchdown for the black team.
She is her son. Yes!
Kick to the blue line as he makes a move. Ball down by Ayla Matthews, saving the black team. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, we'll have you turn your attention to the middle of the field here. We have our cheerleaders out there. We put a little performance out for you. I'm going to have the mic over to one of our prize cheerleaders, Terry Ferrante. There you go, Terry.
Well, there goes the music.
Hold it. Step on the top, gentlemen.
Damn, y'all, kind of a soldier boy. Just got a point, then crank back three times from left to right.
Soldier boy, I ran it all. Why me crank it, why me roll? Why me crank that soldier boy, that Superman at all? Now why me you crank that soldier? 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 Now why? Soldier boy, I ran it all. Why me crank it, why me roll? Why me crank that soldier boy, that Superman at all? Superman at all. Yeah, why me crack that rolling car? Superman, now why me jock? Jockin' on them, hate them, man. I'm jockin' on you, jockin' on you. And if we get the fight, then I'm we can't let y'all know the crowd unless I talk to everybody. Hate it, get it, man, cause
big shout out to all the teachers. 3 minutes left here in the half, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
No, Zayvon Malachowski with the carry. She's finally stopped by AZ Contannon. Big star for the second half for the Peace team. Big shout out to that gentleman paragliding over the field today. Gonzalez Gaiety with the carry. She was stopped by Maddie Beaton. Second down, King King. Say the flag was pulled a little bit too late. Anya Hegde with the carry gets a big team a first down. First down.
Well, guys, that was it that I could record because I need to go to the bathroom right now. And part of my phone kept on running out of storage, so I had to delete some things. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like if you did, comment what you think, subscribe to my channel, make sure to visit Canyon Echoes, and I'll see you next time. Bye.